bless you, Sister Yo. I'm the only person that can call you that. Sister T and I would like to congratulate you on this, your First Lady's Day. What a blessing, what an honor it is to be able to speak these few kind words in regards to you. Well, certainly we want you to know that we love you, always have appreciated you, and most of all, we miss you. Sister T and I talk about you all the time. Thank God it's all good. Don't forget what the word of the Lord tells us. God is not unjust to forget our labor of love. He won't forget your faithfulness. I encourage you to hold on and be strong and continue to do what God has called you to do. Don't forget that scripture says our eyes have not seen, nor have our ears heard, neither have it appeared to the hearts of men what good things God has in store for them that love him. We know that you love him. And we know that God has some better things for you. God has some heights that have not even been told. And so we look forward to that day where we can once again rejoice together in what all God is doing in your life. We love you. We appreciate you. We miss you. Continue on in the Lord.
Hi, Lady Yo. We're saying Happy First Lady Day all the way from Memphis, Tennessee. Deanna and I, the First Mother of Praise Center. The Bible said in Proverbs 31:10, can you find a virtuous woman? And I said, yes, Lady McCown, because she teaches Sunday school. She's a fantastic praise leader. She's a devotional leader. She teaches Sunday school. She also is an event planner, and she teaches that wonderful class, Coffee Break, High Heels and High Places. We just want to say thank you for all you do for Praise Center, and I want to especially thank you for all what you do for Elder McCown in the Praise Center family. We say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Bye. See you in November.
Yo-Yo. I'm sorry. First Lady Yo-Yo. Happy birthday, sweetie. From your big brother. I love you so much. Seems like just yesterday we were out playing hopscotch. Don't tell anybody I played hopscotch, by the way. Also, had to hold your hand across the street when we were going to the store to buy candy, and I tricked you into putting your money with my money so I could really get what I wanted. Yeah, all of that. But listen, you have grown to be an amazing woman, an amazing wife, an amazing mother, and now an amazing First Lady. And I want you to know that I am so proud of you. I wish we could be there to celebrate with you, but I am so proud as your big brother and honored to call you my little sis, right?
Right. To my yo-yo, oops, Yolinda, First Lady, my favorite sister-in-law. We love you so much. And as Dre said, it just seems like yesterday when we were just little kids, didn't know what to do. I met you all at the Sunday school convention, and now I'm part of a wonderful family. We pray that you have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful birthday. And the boys wish they can be here to say happy birthday to their favorite aunt, but they're grown now. You know how that is. But we love you so much. And as Dre said, we really wish that we can be there to celebrate you and hug your neck so tight. We're so proud of you. We love you so much. And as a First Lady, we say, stay true to you and have an amazing and wonderful day. And we love you. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday. We're sending love all the way from Texas to Lady McCown. We love you and we thank you for all that you do for Praise Center, and also too for Pastor McCown, who happens to be our brother, right. But you are also our sister, and we love you and we give you honor today. We hope you had a spectacular birthday and birthday week.
First Lady Yo, we just want to say happy birthday. I want to say happy birthday as well, wishing you the very best on your special day, and have a wonderful day. God bless you, and thank you for all that you do for Praise Center.
We love you. Bye-bye.
All right. Greetings from Iowa. Lady McCown, happy birthday,
and congratulations on First Lady Day. Although I'm not able to be there physically, I'm excited to be able to send video greeting on this day celebrating you. You know, as I reflect on our friendship over the years, I thank God for you. I thank God for the friendship. I thank God for your consistency. I thank God for your kindness, your graciousness. And I thank God for the anointing that is on your life. You know, you are a godly example for so many to follow. I thank God for your great faith. We don't know the tears that you have cried. We don't all know the prayers that you have prayed. But what we do see is the life that you live. And today, we pause, we celebrate you, we honor you, we extend accolades to you. Continue to live the abundant life. Continue to walk in the calling wherewith you have been called. I believe that God has given you hinds feet in high places. Continue to go higher in Him. Continue to do great exploits. I am excited for you, and I am excited because I know that the best is yet to come. Again, happy birthday. Happy First Lady Day. Enjoy your special day. I love you, sis, and glad to be able to be a part of this celebration in a small way. Take care.
Greetings from Tennessee. Happy First Lady Day from your brother-in-law, Freddie. And also have a happy
birthday!
Happy birthday, Tia Yo-Yo. Congratulations.
Hey sis, first off I want to say happy 21st birthday. How you're still 21, I really don't get that at all. But I want to say happy birthday, congratulations making this video. You already saw the one from the kids. Sorry we can't be there. God has bigger plans for us over here in Japan, and that's where we're needed right now. But soon enough, we will be back in the States, and we'll most definitely be out there visiting you guys. And we love you guys, we miss you guys, and have a wonderful day today.
One. Hey, Lady McGowan, this is your friends, the Winstons, out here in San Diego. And listen, we just wanted to drop in and tell you, first of all, we love you, we miss your friendship, but also we want to wish you a happy First Ladies Day and a happy birthday. And so, from us to you, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. I won't bother singing it, but happy birthday, First Lady. Sorry I can't be there, but I'm still out of the country. Have a wonderful birthday. May God continue to bless you. I'm so grateful that you are in my life. You are truly a blessing. God bless you and I.